Virginia State Police say a Dickenson County woman died on Thursday as the result of a traffic crash late last week. A VSP report says it happened Thursday morning along Route 80 in the county. Police say 72-year-old Diana Rose of Hayside died at the scene after her SUV reportedly hit a pedestrian along the side of the road. Her vehicle then crossed the center line and struck a van head-on. The report states that the pedestrian and the driver of the van both received serious injuries.